This is another lesson in volcanology. This is quince volcanology. It's going to explode violently. It's quite dangerous. There we go.